Hello students, welcome to the biology online class. We have already completed the explanation of different topics of chapter 2, that is nutrition in animals. Today we will discuss about the question answer from the NCERT. The first question is the fill in the blanks type questions. Under this category, the first question is the main steps of nutrition in humans are dash dash and a few dashes are there. Okay, so I think children, all of you can remember the different steps of nutrition. So the different steps of nutrition in human are ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation and egestion. So these are the five steps which involve in human nutrition. The next question is the largest gland in the human body is dash. The answer will be liver. Liver is the largest gland in the human body. The third question is the stomach releases hydrochloric acid and DAS juices which act on food. The answer will be digestive juices. So from the stomach, the different types of digestive juices and hydrochloric acids are released. Okay, and these digestive juices act on the food. The inner wall of small intestine has many finger-like outgrowths called DAS. These finger-like outgrowths are known as villi. So the answer will be villi. Amoeba digests its food in the DAS. Amoeba inside its body digests its food in the food vacuole. So these are the answer of the fill in the blanks. Now we will discuss about the second question, that is true false question. Here we have to mark T if the statement is true and as F if the statement is false. The first statement is digestion of starch starts in the stomach. It is a wrong statement. Actually, the digestion of starch starts in the buccal cavity. So we have to write here if. The next question is the tongue helps in mixing food with saliva. Yes, this statement is true. So we have to write T here. The gallbladder temporarily stores bile. This statement is also true. So we'll write T here. Actually, the bile is secreted, produced, okay, from the liver. The bile is produced from the liver and then for temporary period, it is stored in the gallbladder. The next question is, the ruminants bring back swallowed grass into their mouth and chew it for some time. Yes, this is also the correct statement. So we have to write T here. Okay. Now we will go for the third question. Here in the third question, it is a MCQ type of questions where we have to tick the correct option. The first question under this category is fat is completely digested in the options are stomach, mouth, small intestine, large intestine. The right answer is small intestine. So we have to give a tick mark on small intestine. The second question is water from the undigested food is absorbed mainly in the stomach, food pipe, small intestine and option 4 is large intestine. Children, all of you know that is from the undigested food, the water is absorbed in the large intestine. So that is, we have to give a tick mark on the fourth option, that is large intestine. Now the next question is matching, where we have to match some items of column 1 with those in the column 2. The first thing which is written under column 1 is food components. So these food components will match with products of digestion. Okay, so that means these food components are produced during the digestion process. Okay, next word under column 1 is carbohydrates. So carbohydrate is a type of sugar, so you can match carbohydrates with sugar. Next is the proteins. Proteins, after the digestion, these proteins is converted into the simpler unit, which is known as amino acid. So protein will match with amino acid. Next is fat. Okay, so just like protein is digested and ultimately it converts into amino acid, in the same way fats also, after the digestion, it is converted into fatty acid and glycerol. So fats will match with fatty acid and glycerol. Okay, now the next question is, where is the bile produced? Which component of the food does it help to digest? So bile juice is produced in the liver, and it helps in the digestion of fats by breaking large fat globule into smaller ones. Children, here you can see the picture of the liver. Okay, this is the liver, and from the liver actually the biles are produced. Okay, and these biles first produced from the liver, and then you can see the gallbladder in this picture. So after the bile is secreted from the liver, then for few periods, okay, it is stored in the gallbladder. Okay, children, so in the gallbladder bile is temporarily stored, and from there the bile is secreted. Okay, yeah, and it comes to the small intestine. And what is the functions of the bile? Biles helps to break the large fat globules into smaller ones. Beside this, bile has another more function, and that is it makes the medium alkaline in the small intestine, so that the intestinal juice and the pancreatic juices can act on the food. Okay, the next question is, name the type of carbohydrate that can be digested by ruminants but not by humans. Give the reason also. Cellulose is the type of carbohydrate that can be digested by ruminants but not by humans, because humans lack cellulase enzymes which is required to digest the cellulose. Actually, the ruminants means that is the grass eating animals. Generally, these grass eating animals or the ruminants, they eat leaves, grass, etc. as their food, and in such kind of food a huge amount of cellulose is present. Okay, in the ruminants they have a special type of stomach, and in their stomach they have some bacteria and which help them to digest the cellulose. Okay, and they also have the cellulase, which is a cellulose breaking enzyme, also present in their alimentary canal. So the ruminants are able to digest the cellulose. On the other hand, the human beings, they do not have the cellulase enzymes which is required to digest the cellulose. So humans are not be able to digest the cellulose. Okay, so children, today this much. You have to write this question answer in your copy and learn them. Thank you, children. Take care of yourself. Stay safe.